I think it's been very good. I mean, the students have had a wide range of things that they've been doing that they're able to talk to us about. So there's been a great deal of sharing of their research activity on a variety of different topics. So we've had the technical things and we've had things that have got more of a social impact. So there's been a nice variety. And it's also been, as usual, a very good opportunity for the students and us to interact with the Kaspersky people and to just generally network. I think generally they've been very good, as you'd expect, because they're the winners from the previous round. So they've already succeeded in getting to the top of the group within the regions that they were competing before. So no, it's been really good to see them. And many of them have developed their presentations since the original versions. And so they've taken on board that feedback, which is very good. I think, well, the main thing is I think it would be nice to see more institutions being able to participate. So I think this relates to getting the word out a bit further to more universities, that there's this opportunity for their students to share their activities and to just get even more of an atmosphere for the students when they come. I think once they get here, the nature of the event is great.